do you know when you've become a slave of time?